Now let's talk about Roblox.
Okay.
All right. The Roblox business model is coming under fire as it, like the article says, it's exploiting children.
Really?
So Roblox has about 200 million users a month and its core user base is between 9 and 15.
Okay. It's a kid's game.
When you make a game, you can make money from that game. You can make revenue from the games that you make on Roblox.
Yeah.
And you can play Robux and then into the game, and then that creator will get those Robux.
Yes.
Robux. But the revenue split is the worst revenue split out of any service.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know if it's the worst of any service, but any of the major services that we know of, it is awful. Your revenue split is 24.5%.
Nice.
24.5%. Steam, 70%. Epic, 88%. Roblox, 24.5%.
I don't know if comparing it to Steam and Epic is quite exactly the same, but
no, it's definitely not. Those are the major players, and yeah. So if you want to cash out your earnings in a real bank account, the report said that you need a minimum of 100,000 Roblox, which would roughly cost $1,000.
Yes.
And then you would get $350.
That's crazy.
Or so. That's ridiculous.
But I'm sure that if you have 1,000 Roblox, you can just spend 1,000 Robux. That's the idea.
I wonder, is that how it works?
I'm sure that's how it works, is that you just get your Robux and they're worth whatever your game costs 200 Robux, I bet you get 200 Robux and you can just spend that any way you want on Robux. But if you want the actual money,
makes sense that they would make it like that.
Yeah. So do I agree with it? No, probably not. But it just seems to be the way they do it.
Yeah, probably.
It's a whatever. I mean,
it's cool that you can make a game and then people can pay you to play that game or get the stuff that's in the game with Robux, but still, that's not a lot of money. That's a lot of taken.
Yeah, it's true. I don't know. Is it exploitative? I don't know about that.
No, that article is real. The headline is real clickbaity.
You don't have to do it. You can if you want to. It gives you an option if you want to work and do something for Roblox. Do you think people launder money through Roblox?
Not at that revenue split.
No, probably not. It's easier to just go to the casino and do it like a normal crime boss.
That revenue split is not good for laundering money.
Yeah, true. I'm not a Roblox fan.
Yeah, me neither. I mean, I've played it. It was fun the last time I played it.
It wasn't fun. Again?
No.
It wasn't fun when I played it. It was weird. Like, I played some cat funeral game, and, like, it's so weird.
Well, it's all user-generated content, so the games out there are so strange.
Oh, yeah, big time.
Can be so strange.
Imagine you went to the dark, dark, deep underbelly of Roblox and found, like, some... weird ass Roblox, like, I don't know.
Yeah, it would just be anime waifu Roblox games.
Or like,
actually, those wouldn't be deep dark. Those would be like,
no, those are right front and center, but it'd be like some weird, I don't even want to guess what it would be.
Yeah, let's not go there.
Yeah,